It is non-toxic.
A soft metal with a characteristic yellow color. It is chemically unreactive, although it will dissolve in aqua regime.
Back to Anisha. I'm Anisha and Joda. Today I'm going to be telling you guys about the familiar elements. What we're specifically going to be focusing on is gold, aka AU. Gold is often used for coins and jewelry because it is very flexible. It does not rust or tarnish and conducts heat and electricity very well. That is basically it about the familiar elements and gold that we're going to be looking at. So back to you guys, Tiana and Soraya.
Gold has been called the most beautiful chemical element of all. Its beauty has made desirable for jewelry, coins, artwork, and for thousands of years. Now to ceramics.
Also from Encyclopedia, gold is one of the few elements that can affect politics and economics. Wars have been fought over access to gold. Back to Anisha.
Hey guys, cities and towns have sprung up and died out as gold was discovered and then mined down. Many nations still count their wealth according to the amount of